Hello, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at a project saw, parts saw. Homelite appears to be the 2000 series. Motor does turn over. Piston's got some scuffing on it. Missing parts. So if you're needing a parts saw or one to restore, here's a vintage Homelite.